Metabolic disorders. Metabolism is the complex set of chemical reactions that the body uses to maintain life, including energy production. When these chemical processes don't work properly due to a hormone or enzyme deficiency, a metabolic disorder occurs. There are different groups of metabolic disorders. Some affect the breakdown of amino acids, carbohydrates, or lipids. Another group, mitochondrial diseases, affects the parts of the cells that produce the energy. A metabolic disorder develops when some organs, such as your liver or pancreas, become diseased or do not function normally. Diabetes is an example. The more common types of nutritional and metabolic disorders include Gaucher's disease. This is the result of a buildup of fatty substances in certain organs, particularly the spleen and liver, causing these organs to enlarge and can affect their function. The fatty substances also can build up in bone tissue, weakening the bone and increasing the risk of fractures. Hereditary hemochromatosis. Excess iron is deposited in several organs and can cause liver cirrhosis, liver cancer, diabetes, and heart disease. Maple syrup, urine disease, or MSUD. MSUD disrupts the metabolism of certain amino acids, causing rapid degeneration of the neurons. Phenylketonuria, or PKU, causes an inability to produce the enzyme phenylalanine hydroxylase, which metabolizes amino acid called phenylalanine. In the absence of the enzyme, the amino acid accumulates in large quantities, resulting in organ damage, mental retardation, and unusual posture. Mitochondrial disorders, a group of conditions that prevent the mitochondria from producing enough energy for cells to function correctly. These disorders can affect any part of the body, as all cells contain mitochondria and require energy. For example, they can affect muscle growth and function or cause diabetes. The solution. MO mitoorganelles, the next level in cellular therapy. And NOP nanoorganopeptides, tissue repair therapy with potent active ingredients. Visit our website to know more.